I'm always been kind of yo-yo diet guy. I go up and down with my weight. It's hard living on the road to keep it under check. So I get, 5 pounds here, 10 pounds there. I get that. Phil Mickelson. Have you guys seen Phil Mickelson this week? Okay, he started this diet program the week of the Open Championship, which is roughly 6 weeks ago. Not even, 5 weeks ago. I mean, Phil Mickelson looks like he's lost 50 pounds and has abs. What has happened? What do you have to do to your body to lose that much weight in 5 weeks?
He went on the, he used to look like a bag of milk. That's what I always described him as. Yes. And then he's gone on this, all he's been drinking is some special coffee or something.
It's a coffee diet.
It's crazy.
It's insane. Can this be healthy, Bob? A coffee diet?
It seems like a lot of weight to lose in a short period of time. But I loved his tweet when he said his sister actually posted a picture of him at the beach. And he had some obliques. And the doctor told him, he says, don't worry.
Don't worry. Those are natural.
Yeah, those obliques.